fog it in here, and then I'm going to take my brown mixture and I'll lay my pattern back into it, and I'm going to cut the individual pieces and pull them out, and I'll show you how to do that. Because what we're doing, is the golden brown that I'm going to do is this part right here. So that's kind of this yellow that I'm using right here. Got a nice coverage. Got a shield, same thing I do my realistic flames with. Just putting it right to the point and then bringing it down. So I'm getting the darker part of the brown. That part right there is darker. And then you leave it lighter as you come across, but I'll show you. Make that front edge dark. Start going down, you kind of taper them back in. Always save your pieces. All right, do the same thing with your yellow. Right in there is where the mountain's at, so I'm going to cover that up. all I'm doing is just rocking my trigger, like basically I'm hooking it right in here and I just pull on the stencil down as I'm pulling the trigger back and forth. We'll add yellow around that in a minute. Going back in and touching some things up. I got black and gun now. I'm just shadowing underneath the legs and the belly. Let us unmask and see what we got.